but the safety officer Dave recommends pointing into the wind.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's just go further up to the line. But that's what he wants. This is only to look at.
Insisted that he didn't give a damn what the sign said. It had to be safety. All right.
big one right here, right?
In front of us.
This one that's going there?
Yeah, to get to the window, right? Yes. So, basically now, this is that on the engine. And this one.
And head straight toward the torque. This is it right here, right?
Yep.
Right toward you. Okay. I'm going this way, and then you're using primer and the lock, right? That could draw your fuel from the engine.
Primer's lock.
Yeah, okay. That's what you have to check. You have to make sure that it's in there.
Lock.
Which fuel are you going to go? Is it one?
First of all, I can't just crash down. I got to circle over there.
Yeah, okay. Let's go this way. I don't know where you're going. I see you going this way. Is over here.
This big guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't that the one you want?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna be able to just go down into it.
Why not?
I gotta circle around for
a minute. No, you're already looking. You got less than 150 feet. Right here, you can dump all your flaps, right? And you can do a slip if you want.
Whoa. Yeah, let's not slip.
Let's not slip right here.
Alright,
get my power.
Heartbeat in.
Thank you. why you can't be too far out.
I got a tree right in front of me. I gotta go around.
You could land at any point of that runway. You can land it on that side. If you go this way, you're going to lose out.
So you want to go beyond it?
I want to go.
I mean, I'm basically getting right up to the sky pressure.
Yeah. Okay, you're losing a lot of.
Thanks.
going a little bit too fast though. On the flaps. Yeah. Don't dump no flaps unless you got the wrong one.
Okay, so everything's cleaned up.